The fruitful outcome of the financial sacrifices made by the Ahmadiyya Muslim community. For the renaissance of Islam, Allah the Almighty commissioned Hazrat Mirza Ghulam Ahmad alayhi salatu wasalam as the promised Messiah. In 1889, the promised Messiah alayhi salatu wasalam founded the Ahmadiyya Muslim Jamaat at Gadian, a remote village in India. Since the community's humble beginning, the Jamaat has spread across the world. The Ahmadiyya Muslim community has undertaken an extraordinary task of translating the Holy Quran into over 70 languages, the greatest service that can be done to propagate the teaching of Islam in its pristine purity. For example, in the languages of Swahili, Chinese, German, Swedish, Bengali, Braille, and many others. Apart from publishing and propagating the translations of the Holy Quran, the Ahmadi community, by the sheer grace of Allah, has been able to spread the message of Ahmadiyya, the true Islam, through various forms of literature. The literature which the Jamaat has produced includes commentaries of the Holy Quran, books of Ahadith Nabawi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Ruhani Khazain of the Promised Messiah alayhi salatu wa sallam, literary works of Khulafa-e Ahmadiyyat, and many other scholars of the community. The Jamaat also publishes weekly and monthly journals in various languages, which play a vital and key role in promoting the message of Islam. For example, the Review of Religions, Badr, Al-Fazl, and many others. The Jamaat has also been at the forefront in spreading the peaceful message of Islam by constructing thousands of beautiful mosques all around the world. Academic institutes known as Jamiatul Ahmadiyya have been established across the globe with the aim of propagating the true Islamic teachings and values. Jana pade hame, jayenge hum. The foundation of this blessed institute was laid in 1906 by the promised Messiah alayhi salatu wasalam himself at Gadian. Mahmood karke chodenge hum haq ko. Under the auspices of Khilafat-e Ahmadiyya, this blessed institute continues to thrive and has truly earned an international status with campuses around the world. The teaching of Islam has a twofold purpose: discharging the rights of Allah and the rights of His creation. Accordingly, the Jamaat has laid great emphasis on serving humanity. Despite its meager resources, the Jamaat generously donates for carrying out humanitarian projects around the world. For example, setting up medical camps in remote areas, providing clean drinking water in parts of Africa, and undertaking wonderful relief works in disaster-stricken areas. The Nusrat Jahan scheme was launched by Hazrat Khalifatul Masih Salis, Rahimahullah Ta'ala, for supporting the impoverished countries of Africa. Currently, under the Nusrat Jahan scheme, the community is running 37 hospitals, 594 primary and 70 secondary schools in 12 African countries. In 1891, the Promised Messiah alayhi salatu wasalam initiated an annual conference known as the Jalsa Salana for the moral and spiritual upbringing of the community. Since its humble beginnings in Qadian, this gathering has progressed and grown in size and number. Now, with the progress of the Jamaat, these conferences are being arranged on national levels, with attendees reaching hundreds of thousands. I shall cause thy message to reach the corners of the earth. This divine prophecy is being fulfilled in many shapes and forms. Muslim Television Ahmadiyya International, the official broadcast channel of the Jamaat, is an exceptional form in which this revelation has met its fulfillment. Since MTA's launch in 1994, it has expanded into three channels, broadcasting 24/7. Guzre hue sau saal ki tareekh gawah hai. The humble financial sacrifices made by Ahmadis around the world continue to be blessed by God Almighty under the banner of Khilafat-e-Ahmadiyya.